holiday party, and everyone in town was excited and ready. Presents were being delivered, holiday cards were being handed out, and a real feeling of holiday excitement was in the air. The fire department was excited, the police department was excited, the mayor, the baker, and even the candy cane maker. Everyone was excited and getting ready for the big holiday party that night.
Everyone's so super busy making all their special plans, shopping for a special dinner, trottle and a hand, cookies and candles and a great big tree.
Can I see?
Not yet, there's something for me.
I can't wait until tonight, decorations shining bright.
Excited, there was somebody who wasn't happy at all, and his name was Mr. Grumpfish. Good morning, Mr. Grumpfish. Happy holidays.
What's so good about it?
See what I mean?